This isn't what you want. It's only how you feel. You openly admit you're far away from healing. And I hate to pull the plug, but I think I get your deal. Finally, you know better than to wait for you back here. And I hope you know I don't think you're a bad guy, that you're damaged. Took you 2 months, only two to raise the bar. You're the saddest, but a good kid. Almost loved you, but I didn't. I could laugh now how we tried to play those parts. I know that you're removed. I can feel it when we talk. You start to let me in, but then you shut it off. And it's half of you that hurts sometimes, the half that I don't get. I swear that I'm not mad at you, but I can't share your bed now. And I can't imagine when you go home, does she follow like an echo, like your shadow? You can try, but you can't run from the truth of what you both made, that she blew up on a Tuesday. How does pain taste when it melts into you?